together from Wayman Tisdale and Bill Carter.
Thank you.
before we get started because I can't hold it. From a start. To my left here, guy with the longest hair in the world is my man. He's played with Mariah Carey, Bobby Brown. He's a local talent. He's probably one of the best guitar players in the world, Mr. Bobby Gonzales. Also from Sacramento. See, I like to stay in Sacramento because they have a lot of talent here. Young guy. I almost called him a kid, but 19 years old, if I could play like that. Keyboard, local artist, Tracy Carter. On the drums, can you hear him all right? My drummer, he's only had two rehearsals with us, from Janet Jackson to, he's right now on the road with Invogue. He's playing with True. His name is Derek Oregon. To my right, musical director. He's played with some of everybody you can think of. From most noted is Mr. Miles Davis. When he was 12, whatever. When he was 12, he was rated as one of the top 10 keyboard players in the world. This is none other than Mr. Benard Wright. The sax player. Oh man, all the way from Dallas, Texas. He's opened for Stanley Clark, numerous other acts, but that doesn't even matter. He's gonna be opening for himself real soon. Mr. Tom Braxton. That song that we just played was on his new tape, which is probably at the back of the room. He's selling his new tapes, and I think it's out in the hall, and look out for this guy. Oh, and I'm Wayman. I play for the Kings. That's all. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
with things, with events like this, you know, we love to come out and support it. And this next song is going to really kind of put a whole light on the whole situation of our whole cause and our whole message that we're trying to give out. I think you'll recognize it. We're going to feature Benard Wright on this album. Thank you. going to do our last selection. yes. It's entitled Me and JT. Now, it was written, arranged, deranged, constructed by this gentleman next to me. Me and JT is the title, and it speaks for itself.
Thank you. Thank you.